What started as a fringe comic book convention for a small group of fans has grown into the pop cultural event of the year, influencing every form of entertainment and drawing in over 130,000 attendees. So where did this cultural phenomenon begin? Let's go back to 1970, when three comic book professionals, Shel Dorff, Ken Kruger, and Richard Alf, banded together to organize Southern California's first comic book convention. This three-day event was called San Diego's Golden State Comic-Con and was held at the U.S. Grant Hotel. The special guests included science fiction writer Ray Bradbury and famous artist Jack Kirby. Over 300 attendees packed into the hotel's basement for that groundbreaking event, which featured a dealer's room, programs and panels, film screenings, and more. It was essentially the model for every comic book convention to follow. The event officially became the San Diego Comic-Con in 1973. It was in 1974.